A total of 438 bluefin tuna were brought to a fishing harbor in southern Taiwan in a single day, setting a new record. This has been a bumper year for bluefin tuna at Donggang fishing port. More than 4,000 catches are expected this season, which will end soon. With more fish coming in, the average auction price has also dropped.
交易量大概总共是411尾，那目前已经是我们近10年来单日成交量最高的尾数了。比较好的大概一公斤是成交是450，那比较最低的大概是110左右。